Commander Shepard, I hope you are not here to check up on me.
I wanted to make sure you were doing okay.
I feel a bit embarrassed about what happened earlier. You reached out to me as a friend, and I thought it was something more. The mistake was mine. But I would still like to be friends. Can we just put this whole incident behind us?
I won't mention it again.
I would appreciate that. Is there something else you wanted to ask me?
I just wanted to talk.
Fair enough. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
Yes, Commander? Is there something you need?
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
Anything you need, Commander?
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
I didn't figure you'd have time to talk with all that's going on. I mean, there are reports to file on the Rachni and on Analeas.
The paperwork will keep. Something on your mind?
I'm just looking for an ear. The debriefing wasn't the right place to say how ridiculous this is. Seems like every other race in the galaxy is wrapped up in their own problems. They don't want to see what's coming.
It's up to the Alliance to take its proper place, even if we have to kick its ass to convince it to kick theirs.
We're out here trying to save everyone. We can worry about who's king after the dust settles.
It'll have to happen sooner or later. The aliens don't want to understand our position.
But do we understand theirs any better? I mean, it's only been 26 years since first contact. That's not a lot of time to understand them. But it was Vernus who made me see how human aliens are. They're not different or special. They're jerks and saints, just like us. Hell, by the time I got payback, I didn't even want it anymore.
I don't see you snapping very easily. What finally did it?
He hurt Rana. Broke her arm. She reached for a glass of water instead of pulling it biotically. She just wanted a drink without getting a nosebleed. You know? Like an idiot, I stood up. Didn't know what I was gonna do. Just something. And Vernus lost it. Beat the crap out of me. Kept shouting how they should have bombed us back to the Stone Age. And that's when the knife came up. A military-issue talon, right in my face. I cut loose. Full biotic kick right in the teeth. Almost as strong as I can manage now. At 17, that's something.
He deserved it.
It killed him, Shepard. Snapped his neck. They probably could have saved him if they got him to an infirmary quick enough. But they didn't. Caused a stir when they shipped him home. Bot training was shut down. Kinetics folded a couple of years later. So, yeah, maybe I hated that Turian. I mean, if one ass was enough to judge a whole race, I'd hate humans too.
A reasonable stance. Keep that level head and we'll do fine.
Staying reasonable is about all we've got left. Everyone else in this galaxy seems to have gone out of their minds. Present company excepted, of course.
Commander, I wanted to thank you.
What for, Garrus?
For everything. Taking me with you, letting me be part of your team. I've learned a lot. Thanks, Commander.
That's quite a speech, Garrus.
Shepard?
Rex.
Hey, Skipper. Any interest in a small drink? It's a special occasion.
What's the occasion?
It's Armistice Day, when the First Contact War ended. My family always marks it. Since I'm the only Williams aboard, I thought I'd ask you.
You can't think I'm the most patriotic person on the ship.
Maybe not. Maybe I'd rather share this with you. You ever consider that? Don't tell me you don't know about my family. My commanders always find out. It's not in my files or something?
Are you playing games with me?
I don't always play games, sir. I'm General Williams' granddaughter, the commander of the Shanxi garrison in the war. The only human ever to surrender to an alien race.
You're blacklisted because of your grandfather's cowardice.
Cowardice? That's what the Terra Firma Party calls it. I'm not gonna let our name go down with Arnold and Quisling. Granddad deserved better than that.
I should have figured this out myself. I don't know how I can help you, though.
Look at who I am, Shepard. Do you ever hear me ask for help? It's not that bad things don't happen to me. If you stay with me long enough, maybe I'll tell you about some of them. But I deal with them myself. I don't need a shoulder to cry on, a knight to rescue me, or a man to make me happy. This is who I am. I like her. And you better like her, too. So, you still interested in me? Baggage and all?
You're a difficult woman. Hard to read, hard to keep in line.
Awfully smug, Shepard. What makes you think you can keep me in line? But hey, once we save the galaxy, maybe the Alliance will get its act together. Start acting like an actual government.
If not, we'll convince them. One way or the other, the Alliance is going to play a role in the Council.
I have a feeling things will come to a head soon. But don't worry, Shepard. I'll protect you.
What's your opinion on the last mission?
You mean the Rachni, right? They were dangerous, Skipper. They proved that 2,000 years ago. I think it was a mistake to let them go. But that wasn't my call to make. It was yours. If you haven't talked to Dr. Tassoni, you probably should. She just lost her mom. That has to hurt. Just saying, Skipper.
We'll talk later, Williams.
Looking forward to it, Skipper.
Shepard, do you need something?
I should go.
See you later.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Thank you. Good timing, Commander. We got a transmission coming in from the Citadel. Top priority clearance.
Is it the Ambassador?
It's not his signature. I think it's from the Council. I'll patch it through to the comm room.
Commander Shepard, we've received information that may be critical to your mission against Saren.
You didn't seem that interested in helping me before. Why now?
The Council agreed that Saren was dangerous, Commander. That was why we made you a Spectre. We only balked at unleashing the full force of the Citadel fleet against him.
Nobody on the Council wants to see you fail, so we contacted you with this latest information.
We've received an urgent message from one of our infiltration regiments in the Traverse.
You mean spies?
Spectres tend to attract attention, Commander. But they are only one arm of the Council. Special task groups are often a better option for monitoring developing situations.
We currently have several infiltration units scattered throughout the border regions of Citadel space. This particular unit was gathering intel on Saren.
I don't like being kept in the dark.
We can't have you racing around the galaxy chasing false leads, Commander. We only contacted you because we feel this may be significant.
Unfortunately, the message we received was little more than static. The infiltration team must be in a situation where they can't set up proper interstellar communications. But the message was sent on a channel reserved for mission-critical communications. Whatever they were trying to tell us, we know it was important. Considering your interest in Saren, we thought you might want to investigate this. Find out what happened to our team. The signal originated from the planet Vermeer.
I'll look into it.
The Council prefers not to become involved in the specifics of Spectre activities. We only want you to be aware of all your options, including Vermeer. Good luck, Commander Shepard. We will keep you advised if we learn anything else.
Vermeer is a lush world located on the frontier of the Attican Traverse. Its vast seas and orbital position on the inner life zone have created a wide equatorial band of humid, tropical terrain. Only the political instability of the region has impeded efforts at colonization. Many times the Citadel has opened negotiations to settle Vermeer with various criminal gangs and petty dictatorships in the nearby Terminus systems. All fell apart due to internal power shifts within the opposing parties. The Citadel has written off the colonization of Vermeer as impossible without significant political change. The Terminus powers themselves are unlikely to ever settle Vermeer. Most lack the resources to support settlement of a virgin world, finding it more expedient to steal from their neighbors than build for themselves.
Thank you.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Alliance officials report that a Geth incursion into the Armstrong cluster has been repulsed, with the Geth suffering heavy casualties. In the event of future Geth activity, the Alliance plans to maintain a strong security presence in the area.
Any news? Did you find my brother yet?
I found your brother's body. His ship was attacked by privateers.
Willem's dead? I guess I should have expected this. When his ship dropped out of contact, I just knew. But I kept hoping he might still be alive.
False hope doesn't do anybody any good.
Maybe. But sometimes I think false hope is better than no hope at all. Please excuse me. I need to go make arrangements for his funeral.
Alliance officials have raided a dangerous cult controlled by a former Alliance officer, Major Kyle. Major Kyle surrendered and is now being treated for severe post-traumatic stress disorder.
Thank you.
Please do not disturb the keepers.
Art doesn't normally do much for me, but that relay statue, I like.
Commander, I've been waiting for you to get back.
I've got an idea, and I wanted to run it by you.
I've got a lot going on right now, but I can spare a moment.
Great! This'll just take a minute. With so many human colonies being attacked, I'm not sure that one Spectre is enough. What if you signed me on as another Spectre?
Conrad, I haven't been shot in the head nearly enough times to make that seem like a good idea.
Joke if you want, but there were people who didn't believe in you, and you worked out, right? I read about what you did on Torfin. I'm not afraid to do whatever it takes to get the job done.
Conrad, you have no idea what it takes to get the job done.
What? No, please, please don't hurt me. Why are you doing this?
This is how a gun in your face feels. It happens to me every day. You can't handle this.
I thought you were a hero. Heroes don't do things like this.
I wish I'd never met you.
Yes, human. You need something, yes?
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think. Very good things I have. You will see. Yes, human. You need something, yes?
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think. Very good things I have. You will see.
Thank you. Hello, Commander.
Show me what you've got.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander. Enjoy.
How you holding up, Lieutenant?
Not too bad. No headaches worth mentioning lately. Maybe I'm getting used to the strain.
Maybe you've just got a good stress release. I know that knocking the Geth on their synthetic asses gets rid of my headaches.
Contamination in progress. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Boy, am I glad to be off of Novaria. I don't know which was worse, the cold or the corporations. One will freeze your balls off. The other will sell them out from under you. With all due respect, Commander.
I have to go.
All right, see you.
Thank you.
mooring. Shepard. Thank you.
Commander, you see this? They just received a supply run 2 days ago. The Rachni worked fast.
Where'd that supply ship come from?
Hang on. Seems these things are drones, dispatched at irregular intervals from different depots to reduce the likelihood of tracking. Got it. It came from Argos Row.
Let's get this over with. Somebody needs an ass-kicking. Whoever it is, we'll find them there.
Right.
Mayday! 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 This is Lieutenant Marie Durand, 314th Infantry, Alliance 10th Frontier Division. The listening post has been overrun by unidentified hostile lifeforms. Request immediate extraction.
First Lieutenant Durand, sir. 3rd Brigade, 14th Infantry Regiment, and I am damn glad to see you.
Hell of a welcome. How'd it get this bad?
Damned if I know, Commander. They dropped us here a few months back. We get supplies every couple weeks. We didn't see anything local that was more dangerous than lichen. Yesterday, these animals started coming out of the ground. No idea where they're from. This is what's left out of 90 men. I'm the ranking officer.
We do have a ship in orbit. We could bombard them.
Wouldn't do much good. They're moving around deep underground. The only time they come near the surface, and they're right on our position. You bombard them, you take us out too.
Why are you out here in the first place?
There's been a lot of pirate activity in this cluster. We set up a chain of listening posts in the local systems, in case they have a staging base.
If that's all they had left, you must have done a lot of killing before we got here.
That wasn't all they have left. Not by a long shot. What we just fought was a probe. Our seismic sensors are picking up a crapload more on their way up from underground. We've got 5 minutes, tops. We might be able to hold them off if we were at peak, but you can see the fighting's busted this place up.
Secure those negative waves, Durand. You and me are gonna hold this worthless rock. Look to your people. We'll see if we can fix your defenses.
Aye, aye, Commander. You heard the man. Everybody pool magazines and grenades. Take a leak and a drink while you can. And if anyone wants a smoke, it's as good a time as any. How are those repairs coming?
Locked and loaded.
I'll kill you!
Time left, Commander.
I say we get the hell out of here.
On your order.
You must die!
You
must die!
Join the Marines, see the galaxy. Hell. That's it, right? We can leave?
Holy hell, sir. Talk about a near-run thing. You all right?
I'm pissed off. When I get pissed off, I shoot things. Find me more bugs.
Around here, they're more likely to find you.
Ma'am, we're getting a signal from one of the ground scan UAVs. A big hollow space about 500 meters under the surface.
Right, that must be it. That must be where they're coming from. My people aren't in any condition for a clearing operation, though.
I have another mission I need to complete. I can't do it for you.
Understood, Commander. I wasn't asking. We'll hold until an evac ship arrives. If you want to take a throw at it, we'll give you the coordinates. But it's your call. You saved our asses, Commander. Thanks.
If you go after that hive, watch your back.
Securing point.
Just lead the way.
The Ready to move.
Clear.
Got that one on my name.
We're good, Commander. You're a hell of a soldier.
Thank you.